Hey, Zach. You seem a little on edge.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments. Like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
Huh?
One of the firsts has deserted. Took a bunch of seconds and thirds with him. All from Wutai. Motive? Goal? All a mystery right now. This mass soldier desertion is why your training's on hold. Whoa. A first.
Zach, you're up.
Yeah, finally. Time for some real action.
Yes, it'll be your show.
Yes!
Report to Director Lazard. There'll be a briefing.
Zach, it's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, Director of Soldier.
Heya.
On to business. Soldier First Class Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai. Know anything about this?
Not a clue.
The mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
Oh, Angeal! I love you, man! Angeal!
Don't make me regret this, Zach.
Sir.
Once you're packed, you'll leave at once. After entering Wutai, we go straight to work. If you have any questions about missions and combat, he can help you.
Hey, Zach. Anything you want to know? Just ask. First, we should really go over combat. You probably got a handle on it in training, but I sent you a mail explaining the basics. Take a look, okay?
After entering Wutai, we go straight to work. If you have any questions,
thoughts? I mean, I doubt you'd get it all in one read. Well, it's... Oh, the materia you were using... Powerful materia have to be earned. Now, let's talk the various services Shinra... To take on missions, you first have to... Once registered, I'll show you how to register... Now that you're officially registered, the save points that if you're not completely sure about
Activating combat mode.
Nice work. You cleared the mission.
I could have done it blindfolded.
You're the man. I can't wait to see how you do in Wutai. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you.
Let me explain about these supply... in these... So they're provisions. Make sure they don't go...
In these pods, you'll find items that you can use in battle. Compliments of the company. Make sure. All right, lastly. Just now, you can also get. You should check it. Who knows?
Yes!
But don't just read me. Looks like you're with Angeal, right?
Yeah.
It's time to head to Wutai. Are you ready?
I'll be joining you as well. I'm counting on you.
Sir!
By the way, what is your dream? To become first? Is it?
No. To become a hero.
Ah, good. Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Thanks?
Fort Tamblyn is straight ahead. Let's go. The unit is already standing by.
You two there! Hold it!
Okay then. Leave this to me!
Activating combat mode.
Ah!
resolved.
Oh, yeah! Okay, next!
Calm down, Zach.
No can do. I mean, the director is watching, right? So I have to make a good impression.
Zach. Heard of dumb apples?
No, what's that?
Incredible. You really don't know. Well, so much for you making first.
Whoa, wait! What's this dumb apple?
Activating combat mode.
So, Angeal, what's the deal with dumb apples?
The official name is Benora White. The trees bear fruit at random times during the year. Because of that, the townspeople affectionately call them dumb apples. The local farms had plenty of them to spare.
Oh, really? So you stole them?
We were poor, Zach.
Nice excuse.
But even then, I had my honor. The largest Benora White tree grew on a wealthy man's estate. It was rumored that those apples tasted the best. But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
If he was a friend, you should have just asked for some.
Honor can be quite a burden at times.
And what exactly does this have to do with me?
No story is not worth hearing.
What? That's it? Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
Activating combat mode.
Ah! Hey!
Activating combat mode.
Got him!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Later!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
B unit will set off an explosion. That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right. I'll set the bomb inside the fortress. You'll charge the front gate and...
Uh-huh. And?
Indulge yourself.
You got it. That's what I do best. Come on, B unit. You know, I've never actually seen you use that. Don't you think it's sort of a waste?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah. I can be pretty cheap.
Yeah, no kidding.
Begin mission.
Just one man! Prepare to swarm him!
Activating combat mode. Resolved.
Yeah, piece of cake.
intruder! It's Soldier! Damn! Stop him!
Activating combat mode.
Take that! Later!
Conflict resolved.
Are you in?
Piece of cake. Could have done it blindfolded.
Stay alert. I've heard the Wutai keep a monster around for anti-soldier purposes. It should be somewhere in the fort.
So, if I can take it out, will I make first?
Depends on the quality of work. Your main task is diversion. Run amok and gather attention. Do well, and you'll gain favor with Director Lazard.
That'll be a cakewalk. Just watch.
Activating combat mode.